This life is a test. Why did Christ say that ordinary people seek the world, but all who are wise seek the kingdom of God? Because there is your happiness. There is your fulfillment of all the dreams of incarnations. That's why you should learn to meditate, become a spiritual alcoholic, where you will be so drunk with that joy that you will be able to do other works of the world and yet not be mixed up with it. So you must practice the presence of God, and in Kriya Yoga is one of the greatest proofs of the existence of God. Practice Kriya and you will not suffer from moods. You who love experimenting with so many things, why don't you experiment with yourself and Kriya Yoga? In the calm, concentrate your mind in the spine, and there you will find, as one person wrote to me, I suddenly found my breath gone, and I settled myself in the spine and had the great visitation of the Almighty, ever new joy of God. God is ever new joy. In the mirror of His sphere, you will find the universe glimmering. So remember the purpose of this great message. We have started a great movement, and I came for a special dispensation, the interpretation of the scriptures, and giving the Kriya Yoga, the key to heaven. This is Peter's key to heaven. You can use it yourself with the help of the gurus, but join our churches regularly. Restudy the precept regularly. You can do it by yourself. The charcoal doesn't become red by itself. But when the fire enters, it all becomes red and glowing. Through the fire of the teaching of self-realization and the Guru's contact, through the teachings and practicing the teaching, you get that contact more than by only visiting the Guru, because he is busy for you. He is busy with God. Yoga means union, scientific union with God that you are receiving. Dump your body in the superconscious. That's all I do. I practice a few times Kriya and I dump my body and the body is gone. And I am in infinite bliss, the bliss that surpasses any description. So you all came from that. It is not the privilege of Christ and a few masters to go there. All waves, behind small and big waves, waves that are playing with the storm, is the same ocean. Remember, no matter what your trouble is, God is with you, behind you. Seek Him. Help Him to pull you and make you as He is.